another new year, although it delayed for the start of the Summit League basketball season for South Dakota State. And the SDSU women's basketball team is set to open up Summit League play tonight here at Frost Arena against Western Illinois. That gets it to Nelson, wide open, Sellen. Sellen takes two dribbles, three dribbles in, right block off the window, got it to go. And the Jackrabbits take their first lead, 3-2. It's in, South Dakota State with just one field goal, trailing 5-3. Czar's in the paint against Burkhardt, shot off the window, goes in. She's got all seven. The floor, South Dakota State, 1 of 6 shooting to start. Inside the free throw line, pull-up jump shot good by Maya Sellen. Beg your pardon, it's Western Illinois going over 330 without a field goal, but they have a 4-point lead at South Dakota State. Jackrabbits force a turnover. It's Thunick to Maya Sellen. Jackrabbits looking to move the basketball. It's off to the right corner. And a nice move, right angle laying good by Thunick. Her first points of the game. Second chance points, but trail here, 17-15. Did trail 13-5. Left corner three, Tori Nelson. Rebound comes down to South Dakota State. Sellen in the left corner puts it on the deck. Her shot flying in the air. It goes from about 5 feet, an acrobatic shot. Top of the arc, it goes to Flores. Crossover against Stapleton. Right corner three, it's a swish there by freshman Mallory McDermott. Second quarter of play. A right angle, jump shot off the window. Kevin McHale style. Ball tapped away, another turnover, their eighth. It was Thunick picking up the loose ball ahead to Irwin, and Irwin cashes in. She's got six. Sellen feeds it inside. Irwin's wide open, doesn't realize it. Right elbow jump shot good. Burkhardt with nine. Nelson leads the charge. Jacks have numbers. 5-on-4. Peyton Burkhardt cross court, wide open three. Good by Lindsay Thunick. Also Haley Greer back into the game for South Dakota State. A long three, Veloston, left corner. It's 51-36. Miss Sellen on the left side of the floor. Veloston right there with her last three, got another three. Now Irwin with the basketball, looking for Sellen underneath. She had 13 points in the first half. She's got 13, make it 15 and a foul, and she is gonna look for 16 there, or force the jump ball. Now a forced three by Gilmore, a runner, right angle, 13-footer. 17-point lead at 60-43. 7-point run here by Western Illinois, and that's put to bed there by Tylee Irwin. She gets the return pass from Irwin. Underneath it goes to Burkhardt, baby hook off the back iron, dances on the rim a couple of times and goes through. Veloston over to Nelson. Nelson with the dribble down to the baseline, to the left block, got it off the window, draws the foul on Czar's. And the big story here, Aaron Johnston, head coach for South Dakota State, waves over to J.D. Gravina, who just won his 150th, but this is the 500th victory for Aaron Johnston in his 21 years here at South Dakota State. South Dakota State with the victory over Western Illinois, the final 71-61.